just maybe the sun shines for us, you know? Shines for us, you know?
Moonlight.
Just a little sun, just a little sun.
Ain't I what?
In this dark ass world, all we need is a crack of light. Crack of light. Then we got it, you know? We got it. Yeah, yeah. The symptoms and this sad system got us in the mix. Rich or poor, rich or poor, 'cause your middle class is now getting mixed. Which side are you on? Yeah. Which road will you ride along? Yeah. How will you make it in these trying times upon? Each and every soul not sold in this quiet storm. Well, the weather man can't predict, 'cause it's a cop pop lock and reload type of predicament. The richer act the ignorant, bourgeois and niggerish. Took the fat home, sleeping boxes on the corner where they daughters high about the Lamborghinis with their box out. And people take a pic of it. And what's the sickest shit? These motherfuckers nowadays never give a shit. It's like the light up above them is dim as shit. But I'ma finish shit. Can't promise I'ma win this shit, but I'ma drop a jewel, hoping that I lend this shit to some of you who are beginning to end this shit. And that's the way we should begin this shit. I'm trying to tell you. Manifesting in mind that is stifling us from the spirit we are trying to find. The end of the world is nearing, the curse of physical time. Energy has no limit, indestructible it is. No start and no finish. Awake and separate is the goal to go with it. 'Cause love is a stream and some people should flow with it. We're in the same position under these same conditions. When new tricks implemented to get rid of us quicker. Cigarettes is the mental battle upon the people already living in fear from your unnecessary evils. We see you, yes sir. We peek through this facade setup. Will you systematically hold us so we don't get up? I watch the crack in the age and how cops come to raid and the guns that blaze. What you taking, what we gave away for what becomes a question resonating in my brain. So fed up because the boss will take my efforts in vain. When on my back that faggot's fortune became all these struggles and strain from fucking with you niggas in this game.